Dear children, now we are going to draw a flower vase. Draw a center line very lightly. Draw a sleeping line at the bottom of the center line. Both sides should be even. Mark the points on either sides as shown. Join those points using curves. Join those curves by a sleeping line at the top. Draw three flowers and leaves over that vase. Watch the video carefully and draw. Here is the center line. Let's color the picture. Color yellow to the center of the flowers. And red for the petals. Thank you. color light green to the leaves. Color gray for the flower vase. Color neatly. Have a great day.